this award has the explicit purpose of looking at sustainability in particular. And it's an important aspect because I think the drone industry has matured already a little bit. You know, it's something people can relate to. There are actually a couple of drones in the air. There are multiple drone companies around. So it's time to, you know, not only think about technology, but also ways of making it more sustainable. And that's the whole idea behind the award, and that's why I like it.
We try to have a connection to society and to people who never thought of how drones can positively affect their lives. And those are the stories what we're looking for, because I think that technical innovation isn't always positive for the people because they don't really know what to do with it. And so we're always looking for stories to say, look, this can change your life.
We wanted to focus on something that creates value on the ground where it's actually deployed. It's always easy that, you know, technology is developed here in Germany or somewhere in Silicon Valley or in China, and you just, you know, fly it somewhere and deploy it somewhere and that's it. RIGI really thought about, okay, how can we develop a concept and a technology that we can then replicate and maintain on the ground wherever it is. And of course it's very early, it's not fully up and running yet, but the concept alone and the early steps they've taken were quite convincing.
Hi everybody, my name is Adam Klaftach, co-founder of RIGI Tech, and I'd like to thank you very much for choosing us for this award. It's really an honor, and I wish I was there in person in order to accept it. At RIGI, we really believe in the transformative power of drones to enable healthcare logistics to go faster and be more efficient. And we hope that with this award, but especially with this platform and with your help, we can make that future more of a reality faster. We'd love to work together with you. Please get in touch with us at info@rigi.tech. We'd love to hear from all of you and your ideas on how we can make this happen. Thank you.
So it's the very first time that not our technology was awarded, but actually the impact of our technology. And therefore, I think it's a great honor to receive this Drone Pioneer Award. And at the same time, being second is better than being third in that case. And also having the chance to be here, talk with the people, having visited the exhibition was also very, very helpful for us. So it's a good day for AlphaLink.